Waiting for full flame, Cregan's Cap, Dusty, Duke, Jay Burns. Also waiting for I'll Take Vanilla and Bold Standard. Oh, and now except for I'll Take Vanilla and Bold Standard. And now the row in. The flag is up. And they're off. I'll Take Vanilla on the outside, going to the lead. Cregan's Cap out fast now, second, followed by Jay Burns third. Pursuers there, full flame and along the rail, powerless. Onto the main course, I'll Take Vanilla, three parts of a length. The gray horse, Cregan's Cap, second by two. Pursuer skimming the rail now in third. Jay Burns out there racing fourth, full flame now in fifth, powerless down along the rail, sixth. Dusty Duke to the outside now in seventh, to the extreme outside. That is Brazen Bull. Then they leave the half-mile pole. They swing around the far turn. I'll Take Vanilla opens up a four-length lead. Cregan's Cap second by three and a half. Jay Burns third. Pursuer down along the rail fourth. Brazen Bull fifth. Dusty Duke in sixth. Powerless along the rail seventh. Full flame to the outside in eighth. Lord Bomber. Once Racing Room ninth. Bold Standard 10th. Groton High. Linda's Laughing. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. I'll Take Vanilla in front, driving by two. Cregan's Cap second by about six. Powerless third. Lord Bomber down along the rail fourth, followed by Brazen Bold on the outside fifth. At the eighth pole, I'll Take Vanilla still there, three parts of a length. Cregan's Cap second by six. Lord Bomber third. Powerless in fourth. I'll Take Vanilla. Here's Cregan's Cap, the gray horse. The gray horse, Cregan's Cap on the outside. Can't split him. Cregan's Cap. Or I'll Take Vanilla. It can go either way. Lord Balmer, however, was third. The